price of the SKALE network spiked recently over 100%. Let's find out why and take a closer look at the crypto. First, keep in mind that cryptocurrencies are associated with a high degree of risk, so it goes without saying that you should be doing your homework before investing. SKALE is a network that brings scalability to the Ethereum blockchain and boosts transaction capacity. It's decentralized and was established to reduce latency and make payments as cheaply as possible. Stan Kladko and Jack O'Halloran founded the SKALE network, and it allows people to run solid smart contracts which are faster and cost a fraction of the mainnet cost. It's decentralized and was established to reduce latency and make payments as cheaply as possible by Stan Kladko and Jack O'Halloran. It allows people to run solid smart contracts which are faster and cost a fraction of the mainnet fees. According to the official website, SKALE aims to enable users to build decentralized applications for real-world needs and configured according to requirements. SKALE is a native utility token of the SKALE network, and its holders are incentivized and rewarded by helping to improve security and scalability. On the 12th of March last year, the SKALE crypto had achieved an all-time high of $1.22 per token, and its all-time low stands at about 0.058 cents apiece, that is on December 23, 2020. SKALE has a circulating supply of 3.25 billion tokens and a max supply of 7 billion tokens as of the 31st of March. You can find this crypto on Binance, Uniswap, and Huobi. What's your take on SKALE? Let us know in the comments and hit the bell icon to stay up to date. I'm Holly Shields for Kalkine Media.